My name is Dee-1, and I don't have a fancy introduction. Just know that we about to cut up, y'all. Let's get it. Run that beat, man. Let's go. I got my dog Brandon with me. I got Donna with me. Two of the best musicians in the whole wide world. We're reporting live from New Orleans, Louisiana. But right now, wherever you at, just know that we about to do this. We go. We go. Take this show on the road. Yeah, I said. And the cashiers already know the deal. When you walk inside the mall, they salute you cause you real. Tell you hold your city down. You look back and say I will, but you still know. Ain't no place like the crib. Ain't no cooking like mama's. You love them barbecue ribs. Debating if you should deal. Have the world cause your name. Find a path, pick a lane. Make a wish, catch a plan. Some people say it changes. Some say that you evolve. But trying to stay loyal to Sean Williams. Use a big fish mauling. This pie kinda smalling. Trying to miss your calling. You down to rock, is it time to roll? Wonder if the cons outweigh the pros. Praying to God, like, what's the deal, yo? I'm trying to make it, God, but I got bills, though. And yeah, my end's low. I'm trying to win, though. Somebody catch me if I fall. I'm about to take this show. We go. We go. We go. Take this show on the. To the ones who could have helped out, didn't help out, they know they were. One time for the times you fell off track. Put away, you shook right back. Threes up, be real, be righteous, be relevant, work hard and live by that. Everything ain't what it seems. Find your passion, do your thing. Haters hate, so what, don't quit. Everyone won't understand your dream. I am no paid actor, just letting you know. Wrote this rhyme in a one bedroom apartment on the floor. But I pray that when you hear it be on the radio. Macaroni on the stove, off the box, who tripping, no. Got the broccoli in the pot. Chasers like cookie bacon, you don't need a lot of dough. Staring at the mirror, like, what's the deal, yo? I'm trying to make it, dawg. I'm sitting still, though. So until the day I leave this earth, I'm no longer here. Cross my heart, I vow to conquer all my fears. Take this show on the road. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Take this show on the road. You know how we roll. Bro, we headed, heaven knows. Take this show on the road. This for my underdogs and all my outcasts. This for my underdogs and all my outcasts. Don't you ever quit. Gotta outlast. Yeah. My name is Dee-1. Like I said, this next song is called Hard to Get. If you ever been friends with somebody, but then you kind of start liking them, you got a little crush on them, and you kind of don't know how to let them know because they playing hard to get, then you're going to feel this song. This is a true story. So when I say, stop playing hard to get, oh, yeah, 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 stop playing hard to get, that's when y'all say, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You got it? Let's go. Uh-huh, 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 uh-huh. 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's get it. Uh-oh. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Check, check. I think you really got me chasing. But I don't mind because I'm patient. Check it out. D1. Hey, why you playing hard to get when you feeling the kid? I see the way you looking at me. Come chill with the kid. Ain't trying to mess the friendship up, so I won't. Men lie, women lie, but the vibe don't. I know I'm taking a risk, but I've been holding this in. So now I'm shooting my shot. I'm trying to be more than friends. Ain't no need to pretend. I think it's both of us, boo. Been holding back for a minute. It's time to open up, boo. I think you so.
so fine, I just couldn't tell you before. I had to hold it in and try to keep it professional. But life's short, so I'm going with my mood. Now the ball's in your court, baby, what you trying to do? Let me just picture me and you, keeping it real, that's how we do. You know we go back further than Joe Jefferson, headline is true. You the one I thought you knew, just state my point of view. I'm trying to rendezvous, just a sneak preview. Stop playing hard to get. Come on, what you say? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Stop playing hard to get. Everybody, what you say? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Stop playing hard to get. Everybody, what you say? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Stop playing hard to get. Hey, what you say? Look, picture this. Once we break the ice, ain't no thinking twice. Tell me what you like, then it's on for life. We could take a flight in the country, it's alright. Dinner under candlelight, I can't wait to hold you tight. Let me learn what you love and anticipate your needs. No such thing as a bad day around me. I do your heart good, I'm talking real good. I make you feel ways you didn't know you could. I keep it real classy and just a little hood. I'm trying to change your life, let's get it understood. You think you like me now, you ain't seen nothing yet. I'ma be your biggest asset, show you where to stash at. No games, we passed that. You've been running through my mind, now it's on a fast track. I've been patiently waiting and now I'm stepping to the plate. I'm trying to be your friend, your man, and your soulmate. Stop playing hard to get. What you say? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Stop playing hard to get. Everybody, what you say? Stop playing hard to get. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, stop playing hard to get. Hey, what you say? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on. Up. I see you really got me chasing, but I don't mind cause I'm patient. Uh-huh, uh-huh, every one more time, yeah. Hey, I see you really got me chasing, but I don't mind cause I'm patient. Uh-huh, stop playing hard to get. Once again, my name is Dee-1, and this song right here is called Always New. This for the underdogs and the outcasts. If you one of them, then you're going to relate to this. I'm going to really tell y'all my story on this song, so I wanted to sit down and get personal with y'all. I got Brandon Butler, Donald McGee behind me, so you know it's going down. Let's get it.
Where were you when I was getting it?
Man, I just think about coming up.
Always knew that I was gifted.
Yeah. I knew I was special. I knew I was different.
Always knew that I was different.
But I ain't know how I wanted to use
now they gotta
what I
attention.
Had. I figured it out, y'all.
I always knew that I was different.
I'm different.
I always knew that I was gifted.
I'm gifted.
I ain't never had no dough. All I had was my ambition.
Let's go.
I always knew I had a mission.
On a mission.
I just had to get the vision.
Let's go.
Had people so many I was told.
Yeah. Changed my life forever, made me more bold. Teachers knew I was a studious beast. Sophisticated, but was raised on the street. City of hustlers, quick on my feet. When it's my turn to hustle, family gon' eat. I gotta get it, man, I grab y'all these beats. Yeah, I grab y'all these beats. Put my pain on these beats. Now my name on the lease. People thought I was crazy. Talked about me and laughed. Now they see that I made it.
I got this.
Check it out.
I got this.
was gifted. I ain't never had no dough.
All I had was my ambition. Yeah.
I always knew I had a man.
For all the underdogs. And the outcast. Keep going. Check, 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 check.
I got this.
Say.
Ladies and gentlemen, this song is called "The One." It's me, Dee-1, featuring my brother, Jonathan McReynolds. And some of us just out here playing around. I mean, let's be real. But some of us, we really trying to find the one. We really trying to settle down. But it's hard. They got so many options. It's hard, y'all. So I wrote a song about it. Let's go. Check, check, check.
LA. Can I be honest? Can I be honest? Can I be honest?
Yeah.
It seems like there are plenty.
Come on.
But I'm just searching for the one.
Come on, come on.
I don't want just any though.
Yeah.
So could you be the one?
She could be the urban type or the suburban type.
Yeah.
I like the working type. You could keep the twerking type.
Mm-hmm.
Could the women with real talent please stand
up?
Because nowadays, you could get famous just by having a butt. Man, what? Oh, yeah, you know it's true. And some women think without that man don't notice you. But you could be a silver and not be worth a copper. That mean you could be a dime and not be worth a penny. Do you follow? Man, where the real women at? Intelligent queens who got their dignity intact. Them the type of women who don't get enough attention. She ain't got the most likes, the most followers, all mentions. For real, I'm looking for a wife, not a baby mom. About to start a page on ChristianMingle.com. If you cook good, that's a good look. I know you look good, but do you know the good book?
Could you be the one that I want? Could you be the one that I need?
Come on.
Could you be the one I'm looking for?
Could you be the one that I see in my dreams? I know there are plenty, check, but I just want the one. Where she at though?
And I don't want just any. So could you be the one?
See, I'm a messed up guy in a lot of ways, and I'ma probably make you mad at me a lot of days. And if you mad and you don't want to speak, I need to know you love God more than you love me. Cause I can't be on the road every night catching flights, stressing like it's somebody at the crib with my wife. And I can't knock another dude for spitting his game. But if you choose to entertain, I will throw you off a plane. Not really, but I need a woman mentally strong. You put David before God, that's mentally wrong. God will show you how to love me in ways that I can't. Just because I'm from New Orleans, baby, I ain't no saint. So I appreciate the queens that we do have. We love you, baby girl, you just don't know the half. Them girls living fast, living reckless, ain't gonna last. And just remember, class don't compare itself to
could
trash.
You be the one that I want?
Yeah.
Could you be the one that I need?
Where she
could
at
you
though?
Be the one I'm looking for?
Where she
could
at
you
though?
Be the one that I see in my dreams?
Where you at, Charlie?
I know there are plenty.
I know there are plenty.
But I just want the one.
I just want the one.
And I don't want just any.
Where she at, B?
So could you be the one?
Where she at, D?
Hey,
where she at, Reggie?
Natural, genuine, and wise.
Take them home, Jay.
Beautiful, smiling, tells no lies.
Real talk.
Love God more than you love me. But really love him for me.
Could you be the one for me? Oh, tell me, could you be the one for D? Oh, tell me, could you be the one for me? Oh, tell me, could you be the one for D? Oh, yeah. Man, that felt good right there. I hope somebody hear this song and be like, ooh, let me DM him. Beautiful people. The
name of this song is called Ready For You. You can stream this and every other song after this performance. I appreciate y'all for tuning in. This is a special dedication to all the women in the world. I'm talking about people like my mom, my grandmother. Rest in peace to my grandma. We lost her about a year ago, you heard me? And I just know that the strength that they raised me with helped to shape my life forever. So this is dedicated to all of y'all, man, all the women out there. Real talk, it's respect. Let's go. Check, check.
I don't think they're ready for you.
I don't think they're ready for you, sweetie. I know y'all go through a lot. So put your hands up. Put your hands up. Put your hands up. All the ladies in the world, put your hands up. Put your hands up. And keep your hands up. Check, check. This for all the women out there with so much on their plate. Putting up with drama, but it never show on your face. Out here working double time, you don't get help like you should. You do miracles to keep your family healthy and good. Some days you get emotional, yeah, it's lonely at times. If you snap and go crazy, you gon' be doing jail time. People throwing shade, but you don't forget who you are. Cause you remember, vengeance is mine, said the Lord. Ooh, that's hard. Nobody was around, but you held it down. Don't forget to treat yourself, queen, wear your crown. Every day, look yourself in the mirror and know your worth. Rejoice at your reflection, cause you the salt of the earth. You in church, and it feel like the pastor talking to you. World trying to pull you down, God keep pulling you through. This ain't one of them songs where we disrespect you. Don't throw your pearls to pigs, we gon' love and protect you.
Got all the world on your shoulders.
Let's go.
When times got hard, you never gave up.
Check.
Could've been down,
for all the ladies in the world.
Look at
check.
The world,
for all the ladies in the world. Let me hear you say, let me hear you say. I don't think they're ready for you. What you say?
I don't think they're ready for you.
What you say?
I don't think they're ready for you.
What you say? Shoulders, no cap, but the world only applauds you if you making it clap. Plus you got goals and dreams, but you sacrifice what you want to get your child what they need. Best believe you don't play behind your baby, working double shifts all day behind your baby. You pray behind your baby, two parents in one. You made a way so you get texts every June saying happy Father's Day. You the MVP, you my WCE. 7 days out of the week, but you ain't weak, you deep. One of a kind, unique. You got that fine physique, plus a good mind to speak. They might not know it now, but soon as your kids get older, they'll appreciate the weight that you carried on your shoulders. You the one I wrote it for. You deserve a standing no. Just know that we
got
noticed,
yeah.
Come on, come on.
Hard, you
for all the ladies out there
you could've been down,
who working hard, going hard. Everybody hands up. Let me hear you say. Let me hear you say. I don't think they're ready for you. What you say?
I don't think they're ready for you.
What you say?
I don't think they're ready for you.
Hey, hey, hey. Now break it down, ooh. Now break it down, ooh. Now break it down, ooh. Now break it, break it, break it, break it, break it down, ooh. Now break it down, ooh. Now break it down, ooh. Now break it, break it, break it. Break it down for the ladies in the house tonight. Break it down for the ladies in the house tonight. North, east, and the south tonight. West, coast, you know we out. Ladies and gents, once again, I appreciate y'all so much. My name is Dee-1. That's D-E-E dash the number one. You can find me on social media at Dee-1 Music, D-E-E the number one music. Make sure you follow. And this song right here, a lot of people don't talk about this in hip-hop. It's called Financial Literacy, yo. I don't know about y'all, but I went to college. I graduated from LSU, right? And I had to take out student loans. And a lot of people don't understand how much of a burden that is on your back when you're trying to pay those loans back. And finally, y'all, after seeing some success in this music industry, I ended up one day, I didn't buy a Maybach, but I took my money and I finished paying Sally Maybach. So for this song, this is for anybody who ever took out a student loan. And even if you ain't never took out a student loan, if you know what it's like to owe somebody something and to finally get that debt paid off, you got to turn up with us. I'm taking my glasses off. Let's go. Run that. Oh, man. I need y'all to sing this at home. I need y'all to get hyped.
I finished.
I got my R. Burnett brand watches on my wrist. I'm feeling good. Check me out, y'all. Sing this with me.
For those who doubted me, yeah, this is payback. And I've been on my grizzly, yeah, since way back.
no sir, and I don't drive a Maybach. But guess what I did? I finished paying selling Maybach.
What, baby?
I finished paying selling Maybach.
What,
baby? I finished paying selling Maybach.
What,
baby? I finished paying selling Maybach.
What,
baby? I finished paying selling Maybach.
What,
baby?
My name is Dee-1.
Let me tell you what I've been through when it come to Sally. She called me at least twice a day. She want her money badly. Calling me from different numbers. Ooh, she thinks she's slick. But I got them all memorized. I hit ignore quick. Needed tuition, needed room and board. Had to pay for books, so I took out loans to feed the boy. Graduated, wasn't making quite enough to pay her back. Went in default, messed my credit up. Check my Equifax, huh? I ain't proud of that, more proud of that, ain't drowning that. Got two jobs, really got on my grind. No time to whine, I can't ride a pine. In the game right now, my time to shine. Started paying them loans back one at a time. Down, 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 till I paid them all off. Peace sign.
For those who doubted me, yeah, this is payback.
Payback.
And I've been on my grizzly, yeah, since way back.
Way back.
No, sir.
And I don't drive a Maybach. But guess what I did? I finished paying selling Maybach.
My boss kept me late. Walk inside the kitchen, grab a dish, then I fix a plate.
Bread, beans, and rice on a Monday.
Then I sit down on the sofa, grab the remote, turn on the news, open up the laptop, kick on my shoes. I see that I got an email from Sally Mae. Did another month pass that I forgot to pay? Oh no, hope this email ain't wrong. It say congratulations on paying back your student loans. I took a screenshot, boy, I had to save that. Then I hit my homeboy like,
I finished paying selling Maybach.
What, baby?
I finished paying selling Maybach.
What,
baby? I finished paying selling Maybach.
What,
baby? I finished paying selling Maybach. Baby,
hold up, hold up. Is it $40,000? $50,000? $60,000? Or maybe it's more? Is it $80,000? $90,000? $100,000? How much do you owe?
Is it $40,000? $50,000?
$60,000?
Or maybe it's more? Is it $80,000?
$90,000?
$100,000?
How much do you owe? For those who doubted me, yeah, this is payback. And I've been on my grizzly, yeah, since way back. No, sir, and I don't drive a Maybach. But guess what I did?
I finished playing, selling Maybach.